Our next is Rolando Tino. Valediction sa Hillcrest. Rolando Tino was a gay playwright, author, poet, translator, teacher, and critic. He grew up in Tondo and graduated in the University of Santo Tomas with a degree in philosophy, magna cum laude, at the age of 18. My son's almost there, it's not even starting. Mr. Tino is a great poet whose language morphs from Taglish to pure Filipino and back to English. His book, Cristal na Universo, won the National Book Award. Mr. Tino wrote many works for the theater and is known for translating Western classics, including works of Shakespeare and Chekhov, into Filipino. He has conferred the National Artist status in 1997, and the year he died at the age of 60. Tonight, to read his father's poem is Congressman Antonio Tino.
Valediction sa Hillcrest. Pagka-collect ng railway express sa aking things, diretso na yun sa barko while I take the plane. Inakyat ko muli ang N311 at dahil dead of winter, naka-top coat at galoshes akong nag-right turn sa end wing ng mahabang ilim. Tunnel yata naabot hanggang Tondo. Kinapa ko ang switch sa hall. Sa isang pitik, nag-shrink ang imaginary tunnel, nagparang kataol or catacomb. Strangely absolute ang impression ng hilera ng mga pintong nagpo-posisyon. Individual identification, parang mummy cases. The nameplate, the numero, the hometown address. Antiseptic ang atmosphere, streamlined, yet kung hindi catacomb, at least they're filing cabinet. Filing, hindi naman death, ha? Remembrances, oo. Yung medyo malapot. Dahil alam mo na, I'm quitting the place after 2.5 years. After 2.5 years, di man nagkatiempong magugat, ika nga, syempre naging attached. Parang morning glory'ng mahirap mapaknit sa alarm ring trellis. At pagkabukas ko sa kwarto, hubot-hubad na ang mattresses. Wala ng kutsyon sa easy chair. Mga drawer ng bureau ay nakanganga. Sabay-sabay mag-uorasyon, nagkahiyaan, nabara. Of course, tuloy ang radiator sa paggaralgal. Nasa New York na si Bob and the two Allens. Yung mga quarter racks across the hall, pihagong pa na yung display sa Des Moines. Dawn and Constance aren't coming back at all. Gusto ko mang magpaalam to whom? The drapes? The washbowl? Sa double-decker na pinaikot-ikot namin ni Kandaswami to create space? Hopeless, talagang imposible. Of course, tuloy ang radiator sa paglagotok. And the stone silence, nakakaiyak kung sumagot. Bueno, let's get it over with. It's a long walk to the depot. Tama na ang sophistication. Sa steep incline, pababa sa highway where all things level, sabi nga, there's a flurry, ang gentle. Pag-whoosh-whoosh ng pa ako, the snow melts right under. Nagtutubig, parang asukan, humuhulas, nagsesentimental. Thank you.